Hoi mateys, it's Sizzling Latte, and welcome to the Bureau XCOM Declassified. Okay, I've been wanting to play this for a while, and I hope it doesn't lag, but I've got the graphics set at really low. Let's see. Adjust the brightness! Click the left or right arrows. No, everybody knows how to adjust the brightness. Logo is barely visible. The outer gray box should remain visible at all times. Barely visible? I think I got it right. I think I got it right. Screen extents. Yeah, that looks good. Confirm. Okay, you'll need to use tactics, teamwork, and prevail. The agents are not revived. It will bleed out and die. Base is only. Okay. Enemies will put up a fight, but odds are stacked in your favor. We'll go with rookie. Oh! Okay, so we're gonna go with the easiest one. But yeah. William Carter arrives at Groom Range to deliver a mysterious package to top military brass. Oh. Oh, cutscene! Nations of the Earth must someday make a common front. Oh, crap. 28th October 1962! I'm so excited about this game. It's about aliens, I think.
Intercepting these signals for the past 6 months. We still don't know their origin, but our analysts have concluded that they are encrypted orders for sleeper agents operating inside this country.
Just the sort of thing Mr. Hoover has been warning about.
Soviet operatives have penetrated the very highest levels of our military and government. It is a fact.
The NSA is not convinced that this is a Soviet operation.
Director Falk, is this gonna devolve into another one of your outsider briefings?
Well, there's been a new development. A device was recently recovered from the Illyrium mine in Bannock, Montana. The technology is unknown to us, but suggests the activity of a far more sophisticated organization.
And where is this device?
Close. Send Agent Carter down.
To know.
Your escort. Director's orders.
I don't need an escort.
Well, you're getting one. How much have you been told?
My orders are to deliver that case to Director Falk. That is all.
And you haven't even been the least bit curious to what's inside?
No.
Good. But I'll have to make sure.
No one touches that case except Director Falk and me.
We'll see about that.
What the hell?
Something burned her. But what?
Oh, we get to look around. See stuff.
My head. The case. What happened?
Okay, so we gotta escape the building. We could do that. Oh. Okay, do I?
I think I
have. Oh, I get it. I know how to move around now. Wee. Oh no, I gotta shoot. This is so stressful.
Take cover!
Left shit. Did I just say left shit? Oh no. Oh no. What do I do? I'm trying to. I know. Trying.
It's not letting me.
I know. Why am I aiming? No, I need to run. Oh. Excuse me. I'm just trying to get the controls together here. It's not too laggy, is it? Oh god. Okay. Oh no. Is he a zombie? Wait, no, this isn't a zombie game. This is an alien game. Default cover. What am I doing? It's gonna take me a little while to get the controls down. Everybody knows me. You know? Who knows me? Anybody who knows me. Oh god. No. F5. F5. Oh, okay. We gotta go over there. Hello? Oh, I was pressing Q, not W.
Poor kids. Never had a chance. Gunned down at Chow. They didn't see it coming.
I think it's a little bit laggy just because of the chaos that's ensuing. Everyone does kind of look like zombies. Hello! I need to be rescued! I have no idea what I'm doing here. What's in the fridge? Gooey slime? Great. You always need... I always say, get your gooey slime in for the day. What is that? What is that? Oh my gosh. Oh, payphones! Payphones, nothing. Okay. Well. Oh, pool balls! Pool balls. I'm pretty sure they're called something different than pool balls, but, you know, I just wanted to call them that. But yeah, this is the best I could do as far as the graphics, but I really want to play this, find an ally. They're all aliens. We're all gonna die. Okay, don't you dare, Leg. Don't you dare. Oh no, I'm so horrible at this.
I've done it 100 times.
Oh, I can shoot aliens. Hello, I'm gonna shoot you in the butt. Woo, I shot you in the butt. I don't know where your butt is, but I shot it. Whee, I'm shooting aliens. Like, this is the best thing ever. I'm shooting the aliens. I am so horrible at aiming. They're all gonna kill me. Ah!
Die, alien scum.
I feel like there's a movie where someone said that, and I cannot, for the life of me, remember who said that.
Where are you? I see you!
I see you. I got you. I got you. No, I'm dying. I'm dying. Oh, that's my health? That's my health? Oh, that's bad. Okay, I'm slowly healing, I think. Oh, this is sad. This is on, like, the easiest difficulty. Aha!
Gotta keep moving.
Okay, so, resist saving! Oh. Excuse me. I'm just, like, really hoping.
This base isn't gonna last long. I gotta go.
Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. The car. Can I drive it? That would have been such a... It's like War of the Worlds out here.
That looked like an agent. Maybe he's still alive.
Who? Where? What? Why? Hello? Did the car look like an agent? Where are we going? Nope, this is the wrong way. I'm hoping that things kind of slow down a little bit, because this is bad. Like, this... Can I just sit here for a second? Like, this is so... The quality of my videos, people. The quality of my laggy-ass videos is just so much fun. It's so much fun. I might wait to do part two... Where am I going? I sound so annoying. I know I do. That's F6. That's F5. Okay, there's the agent. I've been looking all over this godforsaken place. And the agent's over there. The agent... Oh, God. How do I... Okay, I think I go... Boop, boop. Nope. That's not. V and space bar? V and space bar?
Where am I going in life?
I think I just shot something. I don't know. Okay. No, that's not. No. V and space bar. V and space bar. Up, 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 boop,
boop. Yes, that's how we do it.
I am so loud. I'm so loud. I'm pretty sure I just woke the neighbors up. Oh, no. Oh, I thought he didn't have a head. So glad he does. But he looks dead. Open sesame! Okay. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end this episode here. And I'm going to try my best to get the quality up in the next episode, because that was so awful. I'm so sorry you had to witness that. For now, I have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.